Here's how I use Terraform. Whenever I need something from a cloud provider, I put it into a Terraform module, and then I just provision it. I don't need to log into the console other than maybe for a API token of some kind, in this case, Linode. But then I just run some simple commands to turn everything on, and I say yes. Now, of course, I also have variables in here that I can change over time and abstract away from these files so they can be sensitive and used in Git. But the idea here is I can easily turn things on or turn things off with Terraform, and then also output anything that I might need that's related to the terminal output. And of course, depending on the cloud provider, the speed to get this output is going to be variable. But this is the opposite of ClickOps, the opposite of logging into the console and just clicking and turning things on. Terraform is amazing. I recommend it.